Flemington today and Darren Gauci took the honours with the double. The Whiz Kid booted home Devon Duke in the third and Iridescence in the sixth. We concentrated on the daily double where San Juan Amigo was popular with punters and looked home 200 out.
300 metres to go. They're nicely clear of Lord Barton, but down the grandstand side, they're in front for sure. San Juan Amigo nicely clear. Flaunting Star starting to pick up San Juan Amigo. It's a San Juan Amigo in front of Flaunting Star on the grandstand side. Flaunting Star going home better. Got up Flaunting Star in the last stride, I'd say, from San Juan Amigo. Close for third, Man I Reckon, High Vortic on the inside. And
great race there with Flaunting Star successful. Michael Clark in the saddle just got the decision over the well-supported San Juan Amigo. Now to the second leg of the double, and the photographer busy again. A photo for first and
Tudor
third.
Went to Miner's Man, 200 to go. They're fighting it out clear now of Bronze Order, followed by Poe Toy. It's to the wind, the outside, and Miner's Man, the inside, and to the wind, stride for stride, to the wind, going home better, and to the wind's one at a neck on the line, the Miner's Man.
Well, there's no doubt about the Melbourne Cup winning jockey, Pat Hyland. To the wind, successful, good odds too, 4.55 and 1.50, Miner's Man 95, and Bright Man Verdict, $1.40. In other dividends today, the Quadrella 6, 7, 6 and 5 paid a healthy dividend of $1,643.45. The Daily Double 7 and 5, $27.90. And the Extra Double 4 and 6, $111.75. I'm off to get my seat at the soccer, David.
OK, and we'll hear
one from the law.